ladies and gentlemen, I'll have to be careful about sort of holding this out of the light and not to sort of dazzle you. It's a lovely, I don't know, sort of mid-Victorian mirror. It doesn't look Edwardian. It's very sort of handmade. The back panel has been beautifully sort of riveted on with these little brass screws there. It looks like some sort of, I don't know, sort of rosewood or some sort of palisandery sort of tropical type wood. There are a few sort of old stains on it. It's beautifully heavy, very, very hand-worn and tactile. And with these two little mother-of-pearl counters, almost like sort of Georgian gaming counters, sort of stuck into it. And this is very low-resolution film because it's a very grim, dark day in London. The mirror panel, there we are, I am dazzling you. The mirror panel, a few sort of little splits to the wood around it, but nothing is going to fall off. And as you see, there's some of this lovely old mercury sort of damage to it, where you can see under the, it's a very thick mirror, and the silvering is wonderfully sort of under the surface. You know, it looks about sort of half an inch thick under the glass, and as you can see, there is a sort of sorry about my hand, a blemish there right on the mercury or whatever underneath, and a lighter stain around it. But that's all par for the course with old mirrors, and actually adds to their attractiveness in some ways to the sort of collector. You'll see it's thick, as I say, it's beautifully smooth. It's a lovely piece. It does look almost Georgian in sort of execution and feel of the wood, but it's, I think, sort of mid-Victorian, 1850s, 60s, 70s, I'm not sure, but it's a handsome thing. There we are. Thank you very much indeed. Bye. Hope I haven't dazzled you. Bye.